now Mark Henry has turned his attention to his arch rival, Randy Orton.
What's that, Randy? Oh,
right down.
Left stand. Oh,
John Morrison was favoring his knee moments ago. John Cena yet to a vertical base. Oh!
Wait a minute, he might just blew his own knee out right there.
There was no give in the left hand that time.
I think he just blew his knee out, man.
Oh, he's gonna use him as a battering ram. Oh!
Jericho like a human javelin. His head rammed into the chains that comprise the walls of the Elimination Chamber. And what do you think about it? Whoa! God almighty.
Daniel Bryan is out of the pod.
He thumped that Big Show in the eye, but right now that's not going to stop
him. Oh,
Big Show is bad, dog.
Open sesame.
This is crazy.
He's outsmarted Sheamus.
He has.
Oh my God!
Bro kick! Bro kick! A bro kick through the pod and Orton's down.
Oh! Now there you go.
You see what I'm seeing?
It looked as if an alliance had formed between Drew McIntyre and Wade Barrett.
Didn't I tell you, Drew McIntyre is the future of the WWE.
Thinking about
Oh no!